Mr. Dick Soka Majid, the RDC Palliser, confirmed that 7 people are on run and 1 has been arrested.
We have the SAS of Kamuge Town Council, of Produce Nicholas, Maringa David, the SAS of Gogonyo, Dugu Mungore of Opateta, Odere Juliet, the Senior Assistant Accountant of Kasodo, Oroni Ambrose, the Senior Assistant Secretary of Obutete, Omoding Charles, Senior Assistant Secretary of Gogonyo, and Kendi Leonard of Opateta.
Majid says the operation was launched after realizing that the activities that were planned in the respective sub-counties were not implemented.
We went on the ground and we didn't see these projects which were in financial year 2021-2022. So what I did, I instructed CAO to cause the audit of these projects. And indeed, I want to thank the DCT internal auditor. When he went on auditing, actually, he agreed with me that Mr. DC, these funds were stolen by these officials.
He confirmed that the police is now hunting for the 7 as 1 is resting in the police cells.
I have instructed in writing to the DPC to make sure that all these officers are arrested. And as I talk now, Oroni Ambrose is already inside.
For Urban TV News, David William Okiria, Palliser.